I'm not sure if you guys remembered, but on my Instagram I had some photos of when I planted the basil, and it's actually grown so much. We used some for a dinner a few nights ago, which should have been in a video. So here, I'm in the greenhouse right now, and here is the basil I was talking about when it was very, very tiny originally, all the way up to now, and it's growing full and flourishing and being wonderful. Alright guys, so we are about to plant the sunflowers that I referred to in another video, which you'll see at the end of this, in the dirt so they can grow bigger and wonderful. And one of them has actually already sprouted and is flowering at the moment.
Who else wants to go outside? This one. Oh, these need to go outside. They'll do much better when they're outside. Let's take the whole tray out.
The whole tray's going outside.
Bottom. So I put it in like this.
Yep.
Really push it down so it collapses a bit.
Oh.
And it will go like that and cover it up. Sorry, plant. It's a whole bunch of dirt sort of hanging out here. You're going to get a line of a hose?
Yeah.